100 years ago, it was described as a world-class park, before it was cut down by the freeway. But underneath Liberty Park was a deadly secret, long forgotten. But was it a volcano? Find out on Kiss of Death, the rise and fall of Liberty Park.